Only these housemates from the winning debating team are allowed to attend the party. Attending the party is compulsory for all members of the winning team.
Must go.
All the other housemates must remain in the living room left our garden until the party is
over. Oh no!
If these rules are broken, housemates will be punished. Big Brother will inform housemates when the party is over. T-shirts provided must be worn for the duration of the party by all members of the winning team.
Greg, just enjoy the food and have a drink.
Let's go, man. Congratulations, Team Science.
Let's go!
Oh, look! Chicken! Yes.
That is crazy.
That is it.
Oh, we can enjoy out here. We can still enjoy the music.
No, but that's so weird.
I know.
The food's always crap anyway, so.
Oh my god, look.
That is evil.
What food have they got?
Oh, I'm feeling the most.
Hey, with your face on.
Standard.
Oh my god, with my pretty face on.
That's it, standard.
Oh my god, look at that. Chicken, that is wicked.
It's really odd sitting here watching people have a pie. I don't feel like I actually want to be there, like, majorly. Like, oh my god, I just want to be over so I can go get have a fag and have a cup of tea and some biscuits.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. There's science written on all the balloons, there's science posters, there's science t-shirts, there's science hats. There's science everything, a science cake. It's like science day.
Hope you enjoyed it, girl. Nice. Thank you for being a part of Team Science. I couldn't have done it without you.
Where's the music?
It's coming back on, maybe. Who knows?
Because Maxwell has been evicted, Science has won the debating task set by Big Brother earlier in the week. Big Brother has laid on a party for Science and his teammates. Kamal and Orla are in the garden.
It's like a celebration.
It doesn't look that lively though. Bless Makosi and Vanessa are dancing around, but the other three are just like, yeah. Mm. Craig's like, I don't want to be here.
Eugene's enjoying the food.
Eugene's just like, woo!
Oh,
bones.
Where's the music?
My black ass is all over the place. I got my own flags. I got my own cape. I got hats, man. I got balloons of science on, man.
You've even got a flag with
science,
look.
That's what I'm saying.
I want one
of
them.
You know what it
says,
though?
God. Where's Craig? Because everyone has to attend, it's compulsory. There's Eugene. Oh, there's Craig. Is that Craig? Cozy. Ooh.
Pretty hard to dance to nothing.
I want to see what's in that cake.
It's a fake nose.
It's cute. This is nice. These t-shirts are smaller than the ones
we had. Are you going to have any sausage rolls?
This one, yeah.
No, that's cool. I didn't want to stuff myself with all of them if someone else was having them. No, I've had three already.
My face is on cake, man. I don't believe it, man. My face is on cake, man.
It's all right. The good thing was that the likes of science doesn't eat sausage, so of course that wasn't a problem, but of course there's other people here who might.
That's why they're giving me chicken, it's chocolate.
Ah.
There's peanuts in here, Vanessa. What flavour is it?
Chocolatey.
Chocolatey?
Yeah. Well, really nice, like proper ball.
We'll have that in a minute.
What's this?
Scotch eggs. What do you call them?
Scotch eggs. Are they nice?
Yeah, quite.
I love something else. It's chickeny again.
So we can collect our beers and drink them gradually, can't we?
I don't know.
Go and find out and not share them.
How many have we got?
Yeah, just put me in the drawer.
Well, look at it realistically.
7, 8, 9, 10 there.
Yeah.
If they get one thing, yeah, they get punished.
Yeah.
We
won't give
we
them.
We don't get punished.
As long as you make sure that the other housemates don't drink your lager, it's fine, isn't it?
We're going to have something to make.
Yeah, but look, it says this. Food and drink provided for the party must only be consumed by housemates from the winning team.
Yeah.
Because you've got that.
You are?
When the party is over, food and drink left must be taken to the store room immediately.
Can drink that
so
stuff,
and
then
music?
There's more for them.
I know what they're like, man.
If you know what I mean.
If we were good,
but of course you can't share them. You can work out another way.
But we're the type of people that'll drink this and whatever they get.
Oh, right.
We'll have that.
Five, no, six, fair enough. Seven,
it's 10. That's rags. That's what they expect to do. Drink them all. And the champagne too. All right, then.
What is this?
I don't mind.
Big brother, give us some music. We wanna shake our booties and make those people jealous.
So bad, Malocco. So bad, Malocco. Rough. That's bad, that. I'd invite some people.
I think I might go on a little fast tomorrow morning. So that.
Yeah, cook it up. Thank you.
Party for
ages, hours, wasn't it?
I honestly can't remember.
It was a good few hours.
How fast?
We had music, dancing, eating, chilling, everything. Maxwell and Anthony cracked eggs on their heads.
Oh my goodness.
So this could go on. It's 11 now, I reckon this will go until 1. I haven't got any water left. I threw it all away. I'm gonna go for a walk around the garden. That'll keep me entertained.
Can I have a snooze?
At least we look fabulous.
I'll go with you, babes.
It's a big cake. Cut big pieces.
But just that's only got to go between what? Five people.
Where's your plate, Vanessa?
I'm coming.
But we worked hard at the debate. We deserve this.
I'm still standing.
Big brother, please play nice music. We want to dance.
Oh, look, what music is about?
What's this?
Goldberg Spandau Ballet.
Spandau what ballet?
Yeah.
No, it can't be ballet. We don't want
no,
ballet.
No, Spandau ballet.
It's our ballet. It's our ballet.
What's that?
Who chose Gold by Spandau Ballet then?
Is it gold?
Yeah.
I like gold.
No, you have to do that hand. I can't do this hand.